I know.
I just went live. Let's go. Ryan, please, she's logging.
Well, watch out for trenches, because we get stuck in one of those, there is no going back. Bro, I don't want to look shit up on Yoohoo. Yoohoo's ass. Not an app. Gauges. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that's Hall. If that reaches here, the entire tank is fucking kaboomy. Hall, so basically the Hall is like, it's the most important one because that's the main HP of the tank. As soon as the Hall's gone, entire tank's shit. Can't do anything with it. If you can, you can stop the thing. I can get out and repair it. Alright. Nah, I don't see him. a shell. I don't know. Oh, the tank in front of us? Yeah, I gotta shoot it. And the same thing with that gate, you can, I think you can run through it. If not, I'll have to shoot it. Where is it damaged at? I know, I fully repaired it. So I'm gonna see if I can destroy this. Let's see. I hit that. Go through the barbed wire. Cause that right there was meant to protect the tank. So I think you have to hit. I don't really know if it's indestructible. Up ahead of us. Alright, I'm loading in armor piercing. Yeah, I can hear a tank go off. To our right, I hear one to our left and one to our right. If you listen closely, you hear the cannons. Let's begin. I don't. See, that's the problem. We should have just stayed up on that hill. Yeah, but we just died. No, there is no thing on spawn three. Here's a little guy. Yeah, we gotta keep our distance though, and maybe we can penetrate their armor. I mean, it's a... guy. I mean, this is a 50mm cannon. I'm pretty sure it should do the job. But I don't know what the armor is. That's the problem. I don't know the British tank's armor. No, whatever, hell of a way to die. And they ain't gonna jump no more. Glory, glory, what a hell of a way to die. Glory, glory, what a hell of a way to die. Glory, glory, what a hell of a way to die. They ain't gonna jump no more. They ain't gonna jump no more. Glory, glory, what a hell of a way to die. Glory, glory, what a hell of a way to die. Glory, glory, what a hell of a way to die. They ain't gonna jump no more. They ain't gonna jump no more. Glory, glory, whatever hell of a way to die. Glory, glory, whatever hell of a way to die. Glory, glory, whatever hell of a way to die. They ain't gonna jump no more. Yo, I hear the tank. Kind of an explosive to where I left. I think that's friendlies. But let's get... yeah, let's get positioned up on this... ...100. Still there. There's plenty of them still up there. Oh, I accidentally killed a friendly. He got too close. Continue. Get with that dog bites, that'd be fun as fuck. Glory, glory, whatever Halloween it is. Whoa, stop, stop, stop. Going in the watchtower. Dead? One more shot to be sure. Gonna jump no more. 310 to the left. Our boys are in trouble. That didn't hit the where I wanted it to be though. It's got a spotter and then two passengers. Yo, stand still, let him in. Still up there. And he ain't gonna jump no more. Boy, what the hell of a winner. Stop. Holy shit. I think it's for the commander. Wait. Turning. God. Hey, it's whatever. We damaged the tank a little bit. We did the best we could as a little recon tank. A little baby tank. Yeah, we did some damage. Oh, we're usually spawning HQ number 3 unless they're gonna spawn a tank at HQ of a different HQ. I said we get a medium panzer this time. Because I'm not slow as fuck. Oh, I think there's a tank at HQ too. There was a tank at HQ too. It was a heavy tank, Tiger. I don't know what that man's gonna do with a fucking Tiger in on a solo crew. Alright, what HQ? Huh, try getting a medium panzer or something along the lines of that. I got a truck. He can't hear you, you're in group chat. You know. Good stuff. And hide it, which night-minded delight. Those highest dice. Where the car? My soul has been splendid delight. Where my son? Where the car? Dead night. I saw it. What ice nice? Yeah, Jesus made a light. Yo. Ooh, revolver. middle spawn, reach team number two. Oh, where you at? Oh shit. See ya. I just watched a teammate run over someone. Me. Oh, yo, we gotta like, careful. They got a lot of hundreds on their team. Hundreds! They got a lot of level 100s. Compared to us, we only have one level 100. Highest one in the team is 160. Over there. Whoa! Try not to turn our back though. wait, get the tank to a safe position, and so that way I can get in a safe position to kill the tank. Alright, stop the chicken. I'm about to get out. I'm gonna repair it. Right there. Our arm is in the front. Our arm is in the front. We should be fine. Wait. I died. Fuck. Oh, but you. Killer. Well, mister, I'll be right back. Hello, mister, are you there? Where's me? God damn. Alright, well, I gotta redeploy. Fuck! That's bullshit. Oh, yes, some bullshit. Deploy. What?
customize. Yeah. Oh, man. Hey. Yay! Yo, you want me to join your tank crew? I'm kinda in a solo one. What? Alright, let me off in. Let me join you. Oh, that redeploy. Oh, I couldn't join. Bro, King is full. Y'all are full. It says King is full. Okay, what? A dude's gonna kick Candyman? No. Yep. Yo, I joined. I got a torch to repair. H-E. Yeah, let's go tech time. By the way, I am streaming. No one's watching though. Sad. I'll drive! That means you have to be a spotter. Alright. Alright. This is our first gear. And off we go! Hardly die. I've done it one time. I've actually kind of, I got hung up on something, but you know. Oh. I got hung up on the trench. I fell in a trench over here. But yeah, I gotta put it in reverse anyways. What? No. I just accidentally ran into something. You see, this is what I mean by I got hung up on something. There's a fucking trench dead ahead. Alright, let's see. How are we gonna go around this trench? Yeah, that's what hooked me up last time, is because this way it's good for infantry, but it sucks for tanks. Because all that trench line up there. I could go up this way, cut the road. Hey, what's in front of us? I can't see. Alright, I'll put it in one. There's a tank trench right here. What? Alright. Oh, yeah, it's not that button. I am really rushing around a tank. Alright, it's a park. fuck?
So when you're on the MG, you gotta damn aim high.
Yeah. Yeah, usually. Hello? What? What the fuck? I just realized my mic was not activated. The fuck? Usually when I play on tanks, no one gunning, so no one really has to worry about telling me how to aim and stuff. But holy fuck, where was that tank though? Damn. Big tug ball. Oh shit, stay. This way. I usually do a combination of both. Fire, I'll hold down the machine gun fire at a higher rate, and then when I'm about to shoot, I'll point down lower. Got a shell. The bad thing about being in the driver's seat is that the MG, you can't see what you're shooting at. You don't have a fucking sight on it. In 80, there's an infantry running. You'll see him. He's right. Yeah, there's an infantry behind that wood block right up there in the infantry. Nothing's loading in. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna get out and start repairing so that we don't fucking die. Oh shit. As soon as I got out, I died. Okay, I'm on my way back. Alright, I'm on. Ah! Okay, fuck. Yo, there's enemies at HQ. So that's why I might be a little bit late. Alright, Alright, where's this son of a bitch at? Yep. Yep. I'm almost there, so whoever is out repairing, you can get back in. Keep an eye out. I'm here! It's 100. Looks like enemy infantry at 186 to the left. Oh, that's pipe. Enemy tank. Enemy tank at 203, heading right. You want to aim a little bit higher. Right where? What number? What number? Oh, what? Okay. That, it looks like he, I don't know, it won't pop up. I guess it's unfriendly. Yeah. Yeah, you know what I realized? It's not popping up, is it? Anyway, right. Okay. He's probably a heavy. Looks like you got his tracks. I mean, I don't see any blueberries. was a friendly thing. Oh god damn. It was a friendly thing the entire time, that's the sad thing. Alright, can I gun this time? May I? Went too late for that. They already hopped in and started the bitch. Oh no, that's the truck. Gunner!
Yep.
look, they also have a tank. Game plan is, there is no game plan. The game plan is to load as, to shoot up as many wood. What are we? A German Nazi bastards. That is the game plan. The fuck? I was just sitting here like, where the fuck the tank is? Next thing I know, we're fucking gone. Over by Artie. What the fuck? Bro, it is that easy to ping. It is that easy to ping a fucking tank. Let me know when to stop. What? Hold up. It is that easy to ping for artillery and no one's ignoring it. No one's been pinging. Yeah. Oh, yep, and no one's been pinging. Yeah. We're out of fucking shells. We're out of ammo. No. We're out of ammo. Alright, there's a tank there. Grab it. I didn't get the gun, but it's alright. Enemy infantry. Enemy infantry. I'm fine. Yeah, whoever was in the tank died. Well, do you know the difference between explosive and armor piercing? Nope. Okay, so what armor piercing does, it goes through the fucking thing and it sets off when it hits something. Explosive, as soon as it hits it, it explodes. Basically, the difference between armor piercing and explosive shells is armor piercing, it's got a set primer. As soon as it drills through, you can either over pierce or just hit right about right. What was probably happening is the reason why they're tanking so much is because that fucking armor piercing is going straight through the tank, not exploding, and it's probably exploding underneath the tank. Yeah, if you hit him right where his armor is. Apparently, I voted in favor by accident. But I still voted in favor. Well, like I was saying, you are probably over-piercing the tank. I don't know what the fuck our commanders are doing, not pinging shit. The friendly tank crews are 1-2, man. Alright. May I gun this time? Because last time I tried gunning, I ended up happening, the gunners and we instantly got fucking annihilated and I didn't get a chance to fire a single shot. Well. My highest killing tank match was 103. I will never be able to recreate that. I will never be able to recreate that fucking match. Because the way it was. It was so... Damn, where'd that other dude go? The other dude left! No! Recently played with... And it's rather harsh if I should stick it. Gamer King, Big Red, Bang, King Hoodie, Josh. Shit. Wait. What was his? Who's in this one? World War II? Who's in Dog? Yeah, I'm not gonna leave the server. Let's see. Let's go with... Shin Man. Oh, let's put. No. Well, shit. Well, I'ma end the stream here. So see y'all. And have a good night.